So I'm going to start with a square. So now I'm going to grab a triangle. As long as they match, it doesn't matter. Now I'm going to select the two layers and I want to align. And now, when I'm happy with that, I'm going to go slice. So now we have the swallowtail.